New place. Guys, jeepers. Right, so I was planning on camping up there. I can literally see my campsite from here, but the wind picked up, and what I failed to do today in my planning was to make sure I could get normal pegs into the ground. So I completely failed. Up there, you've got a layer of very fine sand. It's about that thick. And underneath that, you've got rock. So you've got a very interesting situation where a normal peg is going to go in the sand, but it won't go in the rock. A sand peg will go into the sand, but won't go into the rock. So if you were planning on putting up a tent up there, I don't know what you would need to use. You'd probably need to use sandbags or something just to weigh the tent down, because I couldn't get my tent up there and standing, especially a tent that requires tension like a teepee. So anyway, while I was losing my banana up there, I saw this place and I thought, well, the wind doesn't look too bad, it looks like soft ground, and yeah, I came down here. So this is not exactly where I planned to camp today, but man, it is incredible. I've never been here before. This place is called the Graham Claxton Reserve. It's in Cadell, South Australia, and it's gorgeous. I've got my own private beach here. I've got pelicans on the water. Oh man, it actually turned out really well. I'll definitely be going back up there, but I reckon I would need a completely different setup to make it work up there. So yeah, if you guys are planning on doing a camp up on a cliff face, just keep in mind, on the top of it, you are going to need a variety of different pegs to get a tent up. All right, if you've got a rooftop tent or a camper trailer or a caravan, no problem at all. But if you're tent camping like I am tonight, you're going to struggle. So anyway, guys, welcome to camp. We're finally here. It is 6 o'clock and 32 degrees, and I am super ready for this beer. Thank you for joining me. And yeah, welcome to camp. Let's do it. Oh man, that's good. And I'm glad you've joined me. If this is your first video, welcome. My name is Andre, and I host this little shindig you're watching. If you're a returning viewer, welcome back. Thank you so much, I really appreciate it. To everyone who's sponsored some drinks and some fuel through our Buy Me A Coffee link, I really appreciate it, guys. It's gone a long way, especially now with things getting a bit tighter. Really does help. So if you want to support the channel, you can subscribe, you can like this video, share, maybe leave us a comment, or jump on the Buy Me A Coffee page and leave us a donation. Every cent helps, every dollar helps. I know everyone's doing it tough at the moment, so if you can't donate anything, that's totally fine. I will not hold it against you. I'm out here to do this and to have fun and to enjoy myself. And if you feel like it's worth a donation, thank you. I really appreciate it. If not, guys, please just like and support the channel as much as you can. Follow us on Facebook. Give us a like on Instagram. That's how you can support us. But yeah, end of that. I'm going to enjoy this beer and I'm going to bring you back for dinner time, which is going to be a little different today. I've got a brand new bit of kit with me, which I'm so excited to try. I can't even tell you. But I will say that I haven't done the unboxing video yet, so it's going to be a bit of, do I just use it and then do the unboxing video later, or do I do the unboxing video here and then try and just figure it out? It's really hard right now, but it's okay. We'll figure it out. Cheers, guys. Welcome again. Let's do it. Woo! Man, I gotta show you what I'm seeing.
Thank you. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have my dinner and then we're gonna chill out. I have an older show, but one I've just rediscovered. I'm halfway through season one, so we're gonna watch that tonight. While I just enjoy the lapping of the water, the cicadas. Oh, it's so peaceful, guys, I can't even tell you. Beautiful, beautiful night tonight. I don't see any stars, I don't see anything out there, so I don't know if I'll do a time lapse. If there is something to show you, then I'll do that. But yeah, in the meantime, let's dig into this, and I'll bring you back for drinky poops. Sweet. Ooh, yes. Oh, amazing. Let's go. No, that's nice. That is great.